I'm feeling really burnt up in the forearms right now. That was pretty much a limiting factor, you know. I wanted to get back on the bar, but just didn't know if I could lift it because my grip would slip out, so. A little pause before I went to the bar because I felt my grip was giving out a little bit. My attitude was go unbroken as long as I could, which was three rounds.
Yeah,
both those three rounds. And then fourth round, I knew I was gonna break it up. I knew it already. So I did two, 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 and then one, both for round four and five. Out of that worked well for me. My goal is to keep my body moving. You know, I know with Neil, him and I are normally rep for rep all the time. So I knew what made the difference for me is trying to eliminate that rest time and just keep the body moving a little bit, you know?
Yeah, I need to get on the bar a little bit faster, but like I said, I felt my forearms. I want a successful lift versus a lift that
fail.
Will be a fail.
Yeah, I agree with that. It's a good workout.
Yeah, it's fun. Great workout.